Okey, assalamualaikum. So hari ni kita sambung dengan 9.2 graph of simple harmonic motion. So discuss the following graph: displacement time graph, velocity time graph, acceleration time graph and energy displacement graph. Okay, so based on this diagram, okay, you can see that the y axis is x and x axis is t. So this is represent the displacement time graph. So based on this, we can see that the shape of the graph is graph sine. So you can rewrite back is equal to x is equal to a sine omega t. Okay, so next for v graph, you can see here the graph v is represented by cos graph, positive cos graph. So you can see here the value of v is a omega. So a omega cos omega t. Okay, so next is graph acceleration versus t. Okay, so acceleration versus t. So you can see that here the amplitude, what you calling, bukan amplitude, the maximum acceleration is a omega squared, but the function of the graph is negative because the graph started from the bottom. So acceleration is equal to negative a omega sine omega t. Okay, so next is graph energy versus x. So energy versus x, this is the basic graph for energy. Okay, so consideration is, okay, the smiling here is represent the potential graph. Okay, graph masam ni adalah graph kinetic energy. So hasil daripada kinetic energy dengan potential energy graph, maka lahirlah graph total energy kat sini. Ha, ni adalah graph total energy. So energy total sama juga dengan setengah m omega square a. Okay, so macam tu. Okay, so next, okay, kita tengok soalan nombor 2. The displacement x of the particle in simple harmonic motion varies with time t according to the equation x is equal to 2 cos 2 pi t. So here compare with general equation x is equal to a cos omega t. Okay, so daripada omega kita boleh cari period 2 pi over t. So omega t is equal to 2 pi divided by 2 pi. So 1 second. Okay, so kita cari dulu displacement against time. So ini adalah displacement graph punya equation. So you boleh lukis graph. Graph apa ni? Function cos. So graph cos. Okay, this is graph cos. Okay, one complete cycle is period. So, T lah. Okay, T here is 1 second. Okay, here is X. Okay, so kat sini you boleh tulis lah nilai X tersebut adalah 2. So, sini adalah negatif 2. Ha, ini adalah graph untuk A. Okay, so next B. Graph B adalah graph velocity against time. So bila dia minta velocity against time, you kena buat v is equal to dx per dt. So dx per dt sama dengan d. Okay, kita ada 2 kan, 2 cos 2 pi t. Okay, so 2 cos akan jadi negative sin 2 pi t. Function lagi sekali ni, apa kita panggil, differentiate sekali lagi, kita akan dapat 2 pi. Okay, so kita akan jadi 4 pi negatif sin 2 pi t. So inilah function, inilah function bagi graph velocity. So graph velocity adalah represent by negative sin function. So you lukis negative sin. Okay, ni v. V dia kata dah sini cm kan, t in second. So dia adalah unit dia cms t1. Dia adalah t. Okay, tadi saya lupa kena letak M, CM. Okay, so graf awak adalah graf negative sign. So, start daripada sini lah. One complete cycle. So, ini adalah period 1. Ha, sini 0.5 lah. Okay, so sini nak bubur berapa ni? Okay, bubur ini ialah maximum velocity lah. 4 pi. Kat sini akan tulis sebagai negative 4 pi. Ha, macam tu. Okay, okay, next is graph acceleration versus time. So, acceleration. So, acceleration adalah dv per dt kan? Okay, dv per dt. So, differentiate v ni negative 4 pi. Okay, d per dt sin 2 pi t. Okay, sin 2 pi t. Differentiate sin dapat cos. So, negative 4 pi. Okay, 4 pi. So, dapat cos omega t. Omega t means that 2 pi t. So, differentiate sekali lagi untuk 2 pi t dapat 2 pi. So, dia akan jadi negatif 8 pi kuasa 2 cos 2 pi t. Okay, so ni function dia. So, graph you represent by graph cos. So, graph cos adalah macam ni lah. Negative cos, sorry. So, negative cos. Negative cos kat bawah lah. Ha, macam ni. One complete cycle, one. So, here is 0.5. Sini adalah T, second. Okay, so ini adalah A. Dia akan jadi MS. CMS negative 2. Okay. Mari dah salah kurungan. Nanti awak baiki balik kurungan tu. Okay. Simple je kan? Okay. So, ni adalah A sama dengan CMS negative 2. Okay. So, ini kena isilah. 8 pi kuasa 2. Ini negative 8 pi kuasa 2. Ha, macam tu. Okay. So, that's all.